Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation.
One. Iniesta!
Well, that is rather wayward.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
He's there to receive it,
shapes to shoot! Superb goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and
he's had a shot! He can count on that!
Ter Stegen reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
He's not going to get that. Messi.
Sancho
has created one goal already.
And it's Lewandowski. Iniesta,
Cristiano Ronaldo,
chance!
Really well taken goal, and they've got their lead back.
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! It's a goal! They've done it again! It is incredible!
So all square, and not for the first time.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
What's a...
Going for goal! It's in!
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Messi.
Kimmich. Oh, good interception.
A forward pass.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
And it's half-time here.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Here we go again then. Liverpool decide to shake things up. There has been a change in personnel.
Now it's Messi. Lukaku.
Cotrano.
Now it's Lukaku.
It's a loose ball.
Messi. Kimmich. Sancho.
Lewandowski. Lewandowski showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Hoists it forward.
Davis. Kimmich goes looking.
Well waited. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Messi.
And the shot! Oh, that was no routine save.
Lukaku is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment. That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks. Messi! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Up to meet it! No, he didn't quite meet it right. The counter is on.
Iniesta plays it forward. And it's been taken straight back.
Deco. It's come loose.
And it's Iniesta.
Needed a better pass there.
Deco. Rashford.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lewandowski now on a hat-trick.
He's in space and looking for options. One!
And it's played forward.
Alaba as well there, alert.
Davis. And Dijk as well to read it and intercepts. Scholes. And it's Messi.
It's the through ball.
He came in hard, very hard.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Jerome Boateng. And time is up. Fabulous entertainment, drama in spades, and no one would have argued with a draw.
But they have lost it.
Your final thoughts, Jim?
It can be difficult at times playing in front of your own fans if you're not living up to the expectations. And I think with confidence looking a little fragile at the moment, they were playing.